You're listening to the news at this hour on Africa Business Radio. Loon, a unit of Google's owner Alphabet Incorporated, which uses high-altitude balloons to provide mobile internet to remote areas, has signed a deal with Vodacom to expand the South African mobile operators' network in Mozambique. Vodacom said using the Loon solution, it will expand mobile network access to Cabo Delgado and Niassa. Vodacom Group Chief Executive Shameel Joosub, in a statement, said it is more pertinent in the face of the COVID-19 pandemic, where more Mozambicans will now have access to healthcare information through the Loon partnership and aviation regulators to obtain the necessary approvals. Loon CEO Alastair Westgarth said this was the first step to a larger partnership that would allow it to serve tens of millions of Vodacom subscribers throughout Africa. And that was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. Thank you for listening.